It's Pete Powell, Rebecca. It's house number 2 tonight, and we've come to Crossgar.
We're so excited to surprise another family who listen to The Breakfast Show.
Ella, James, and Mummy Jennifer, we're coming to switch on your lights.
Let's go. Let's go.
Now, you're Ella.
Yeah.
Come on and speak to us, Ella. Did you know that we were coming to your house tonight?
No.
No. Hiya, James.
Is that hello?
Oh, my goodness. We've got a shy one. What age are you?
10.
10. Very good. And do you know why we're here?
I don't know.
Well, we're here because Mummy got in touch and said that you would like a little bit of a helping hand, putting some baubles on the tree, and to officially switch on your lights for Christmas. How about that?
Yeah.
Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, shall we come in?
Yeah.
Like, let's go.
We've got someone who wants to say hello to you because this isn't the only surprise that we've got tonight for you. Are you ready for one more surprise?
We have a direct line to Father Christmas, to Santa Claus.
Oh, wow. Hi.
Oh, hello, James, my friend. I hope you're very well, and congratulations on having Ella Rebecca come and turn on your Christmas tree lights. I've been lots of boys and girls all over Northern Ireland this Christmas, and I'm delighted to tell you, Ellie and James, you're all my niceness.
Thank you.
What made you decide to invite us around?
My husband passed away 18 months ago. He was 37, and he took on well at home, and Ella witnessed it. So last Christmas was awful. And then this is like the second Christmas, and she didn't want to put the tree up without Daddy, because Daddy would have put the... Stephen would have put the star on the tree and stuff with her. So she says to me one morning going to school, we text in and see if we can win so somebody can help us put the tree up because Daddy's not here. So I done it. Never thought I would hear anything back, but yeah, it was just for them.
Well, do you know what? It's our pleasure to be here tonight. So thank you so much for inviting us around.
Should we put the lights on?
Yeah.
Should we do it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's officially start Christmas for you guys in Crossgar. So are you going to give us the countdown, are you?
Five.
Okay. Do you want to take, you hold the mic like you're on Cool FM? There
all right,
we go.
You can start us all off.
Good girl. Five, four, three, two,